Hello everyone, Michael with the Windows Club once again. Realtek HD Audio Driver is the most commonly used sound driver for managing the sound systems for the Windows system. The Realtek High Definition Audio Manager comes packed along with the Realtek Audio Driver. The sound driver has incredible features and supports a 6-channel digital to analog converter, DAC with 16.20.24-bit pulse code modulation in a 5.1-channel audio. The sound driver eases the sound control play on the Windows desktop and offers a high-quality sound system through the audio card. It is tagged with your device to enhance the sound experience. Now, recently, Windows users have reported difficulty in accessing the sound driver. The icon is also missing from the taskbar, the system tray, and the notification section. The best guess out there is that the issue was triggered after a Windows update or a change to the audio card driver. Today we're going to show you how and where to download and reinstall Realtek HD Audio on Windows 10, 8, and 7. If you want to learn about missing icons or to troubleshoot Realtek not opening, there's a wonderful article online that we will link in the description that will go more in depth on those problems. So let's get started. Now, before we can install the new drivers, we need to uninstall the current drivers. This will avoid duplicate conflicts among drivers and make your problems even worse. So let's start by opening up the Device Manager. There's a lot of ways to do that. I prefer simple. So I'm just going to type in Device Manager in the search menu. Okay, we're going to expand the sound, video, and game controllers. Look for the Realtek High Definition Audio. We're going to right-click on it. Click on Uninstall Device from the drop-down menu. Make sure that you click Delete the Software Driver for this device and hit the Uninstall button. Now, we're going to hit the View tab, Show Hidden Devices, and as you see, a bunch of other devices showed up, and you want to make sure that there's nothing left of the Realtek High Definition Audio. Go through and uninstall or delete it again. Now, then what you'll have to do is restart your system. Now, we're going to have to manually download the audio driver. Let's go to the official website for Realtek Audio. You'll type in the search bar realtek.com/en/downloads. You're looking for the high def audio codecs. The download page will list the available audio drivers for you to download. You'll just have to probably look for the one that fits best. Find the one you want and go through the download process. Now, when that is done, if you're still having problems, visit the article that I was telling you about, and it's linked in the description. It will go further in depth in troubleshooting for specific problems. Hey, get the most out of your Windows experience with the WindowsClub.com. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and most of all, this is Michael Cole with the Windows Club. Have a great day.